It's been here, Manson Cross and Giphy. We checking us out at Manson Cross Unstrung Unfiltered, and we just got this package from Wilson, but I already opened it. I messed up on the last video, so here's a video of that. So what do we got? Cha-ching! We do love this camo edition. One is the Blade, 98L, and then, of course, there is the Pro Staff, 97L. Which one do you like better, Giff?
I like the camo.
The green one? The green camo?
Yeah.
I like this one. So I guess it both works out. So we got how many whistles in us? We have two of those, which is awesome. Thank you so much. We got two of those. Okay, we got that in the box. But these were what I was waiting for. So let's show that bag. That camo bag is heat, guys. They didn't just send me one. Oh, you see? It does have a matching camo paint. Some people say it's a gimmick. Obviously, it's a great gimmick. I think it's just grown on me. It does look well. Show the straps, baby. Hit it up. And, of course, you know Maine's the bear. And, of course, Roger's in the back. Shout out to Wilson over there. But look at that. Yeah. We're going to do some little photo op. And the material is really great. It's a very sturdy material. The side, it's kind of have these the graphics on it. It looks amazing. Gif, swag it out. Grab the racket, too. Grab the racket, girl. Stop dancing. Yes. So that is... There we go. Okay, and then turn this a little bit so people can see Federer. That's awesome. So you can just deck out. Look how cool you look. You don't even have to go play tennis. You can just go hang out at Times Square, Los Angeles, and just be like, yo, I'm just going to carry my Wilson bag and look cool all day. And the second bag is the Vancouver bag. And this is for my client who actually bought the Ultra. So we bought him a bag also. So thank you so much for supporting. The inside has a lining of that thermal shield, of course, that humidity shield thing for the summer is great. So, you know, it can protect you, the rackets from deep humidity. The other side did not have it, just a sleeve. But besides that, what kind of rackets you guys got so far? Did Santa come to you early? So, Giff, what did you want for Christmas this year? Nothing. Thank you so much. You want these?
New rackets.
So that's awesome, guys. I think they did a great job. I think at first I didn't know it looked cool, but now it looks pretty cool, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It just kind of grow on you. That's pretty awesome. I do like the paint. So maybe one could be yours, Giff. But it feels so good. Yeah, it's like a matte. How does it smell? It smells like the woods. How do you like the bag? Actually, we haven't even opened the bag yet. Let's open the bag. You mind doing that? Oh, this actually, I like this big strap. So let's take it off. So this actually can work as a duffel bag too, right, Giff?
Mm-hmm.
So you just carry. Yeah, look at that. Boom. You don't need no Louis Vuitton. You don't need no Supreme. You got Wilson. Like, why else would you need it? Anyway, let's open it up.
Okay.
So these are adjustable. The straps are great. But I like this material that they have. It's a very strong material. When we go to Thailand. Oh, so this is So it has a side pocket, so the thermal, I like that. That's a big thermal thing. You can throw something. And in the middle, I like the middle. The option to have the middle.
For shoes.
Oh, they got a little pocket for a drink, too. Oh, it's a thermal drink. Yeah. Hey, little baby. That's awesome. I like that in the middle pocket. The side pocket, great. It's another thermal side, which is great. I think this has got to be at least a 6 racket, right, Giff?
Mm-hmm.
Anyway.
And?
8? I don't know. Maybe. Anyway, how about this side pack? What's that? Ooh, I like it's like velvet.
Ooh, it's so,
ooh, soft. You can put like stuff in there, like your wallet and your money. Because, you know, you got to make big money. That mm-hmm. being said, what else is there? Anything on the top here? No. Place for shoes? No. How about this one? Is this velvet also?
Mm-hmm.
Velour?
Yeah.
Same thing. Yeah, besides that, I think it's a really well-constructed bag. So besides that, Giff, what kind of gears do you want for Christmas? Guys, if you love Wilson, if you love our content, please give us a thumbs up. Thumbs up, Giff. Show it the thumbs up. You gotta give a thumbs up, subscribe. If you haven't seen us on Instagram, please check us out at Instagram, Mains and Crosses. And besides that, thank you for checking out Mains and Crosses, Unstrung, Unfiltered. Peace! How's your hair? You like it?
Yes.
Deuce.